vulnerable.
Flandre's on the way down, though. He has E. He can afford to help his team out and then TP back top. Fennec, this could backfire very quickly. Will they spot the Gragas?
Going in. At least another one. So incredibly strong. He's been pulled back into the team. Exhaust already going down. One Yumi spell taken out, but Upset forced to cleanse away. In the meantime, big damage. Nice there for the boomerang. Black Viper first blood. Massive for the side of EDG. Hillazang ignited. Now JJ keeping him going in. The extra movement speed. He can flash out to save.
Thank
you. Disaster for Fnatic. A beautiful start for EDG.
Viper gets everything. He comes into this tournament heralded as the best.